mentioned ECORIDE on the top, having a walkway and a cycle lane, both, so that it can be used by both of them, and they are given three options, I mean three tracks, one way cycling and the other way cycling, and you have walking right in the center so that the cyclists don't have any problem when they're cycling. So that was the idea. But having that, we also thought about having a covering for the entire lane because of the weather conditions. So we also have a covering on the top with a solar panel so that we can generate our own electricity and use it for our lighting and other purposes so that it's self-sustained. And having a lot of greenery also, because we believe that when you have greenery and have fresh air, your health is even more better. So that was the whole idea. And that is the whole thing about the lane. So the lane was around 30 feet wide and divided into these three lanes, the total lane of it. And to exit and enter the lane, we have a separate, like a station. You can use ramp, lift, and staircase also. So, and we have rental cycles so that if you want to travel, you can take those cycles and use them, or you can use your own cycles and use them. Then apart from that, we also thought that since it's going to be in a public area, to give them restrooms and have some, you know, refreshments or something like that also is a part of the whole thought. And to get some commercials into the space, we thought we can advertise also. The advertisements can be put, because as people are walking, that's the best place to have some advertisements also. So we have some advertisements places also over there. So this whole thing we had planned that it would be around 25 feet above the road level for now. So, I mean, as sir said, depending on which project and where we are doing, depending on those conditions, things would change a bit. The material, as of now, we had thought about concrete and steel. So now, after these 5 years, 6 years, a lot of other new materials and new systems have come up. So we'll be researching more on that and working on that also at the same time.
Use lot of fiber creatures, like it.
Actually the side glass kind of a thing what you see is all fiber glass with lot of plants, so that it's more on the healthier look and feel of the whole space. So that's the whole idea about it. So as we are, I mean, all are welcome to give your input so that we can see what is feasible, what is not. So, and here in one of the ideas, we also spoke about a cafeteria. So people can come, hang out. It could be like a weekend, you know, a family cycling, or, you know, nowadays cycling with kids has become a trend. So that also can happen. So they can come, take rest, and use the restaurant. So that was the whole idea. It was like a weekend outing also can be done, is one of the ideas. So these were supposed to connect from metros to other areas so that we don't go and park our vehicles near the metros and create a jam for the residents who are living near the metro stations. So that's the whole idea we had, and we've done this project. So any ideas, you are always welcome to
do. But what is the width of the right of way?
30 feet, sir.
30, can we, so much of space is available?
Yes.
Almost 9 meters.
Nine meters.
When we are finding difficulty to get the road itself, in Bangalore, 60% of roads are narrow.
Sir, we can't walk also.
No, I agree. But of course, I understand the three lanes are required, one going, one coming, one central lane for the emergency or overtaking, whatever it could be. I agree. But more than that, the elevated structure, obviously, when your right of way is more, obviously the cost also increases because of the covering it. So obviously the cost will be multiplied.
Then there was another option where
now, what is the optimization? Can you
walking in one level and cycling in the other level also was another option.
Yeah, correct.
But then the structure was going up higher.
No, I understand that. But can people will accept it, or the authorities or the owners of the particular area, can they accept to lose 30 feet for this purpose?
Sir,
cycling.
So we have to see what area which we can use. Based on that, we'll have to design it. As of now, this is what maximum.
So
it
is, I can see, it's a flexible.
Yes.
The width of the top width of the track is flexible based on the area where it is.
Yes.
That you can also state in that.
Differs from place to place.
Place to place.
Yes.
Availability of space.
Yes.
Actually, the density also.
Hmm?
Where the density is
yeah.
low.
And then we'll have to do a survey and then.
And you're talking about the recreation centers also.
Ah,
no, Friday, what about recreation centers?
No, recreation is cycling. As a cycling is another
no,
recreation.
Cafeteria are people to sit there with parents, children.
Yeah, we have just in one of the areas, we've just given it as an option that we can have it if wanted.
But don't you feel the overall cost will be multiplied by several times?
Because this is anyway we're creating a roof for the structure.
Correct. Roof clay, the weight increases. When the weight increases, structural cost increases. I think Medved can throw light on that. The structural cost.
Structural cost, we are still in analysis mode. Based on the whatever drawings we received earlier, lot of things to like the new details of electrical plumbing, IT networking, fire safety requirement, and when it comes to refreshment areas, those sizes are required. So as of now, based on earlier discussions, we have already worked out the cost, and this cost need to be a practical way, that is more important. So considering all the aspects, the track cost is coming around 25 to 30.
Crores,
per kilometer.
25 to 30 crores.
Yeah. And station cost, somewhere around 2 to 4 lakh.
That is additional cost.
Station
cost.
Per unit. Station cost.
2 lakh crores per station.
Per station.
That
per unit.
That apart from cycles, whatever it will be for.
Only the station.
This is for infrastructure.
Cycles are different, sir. Cycles is the vendors. Some vendors can put that.
And in fact, to add, we need get to work out like kind of materials as we know, solve the 7 years old discussion.
Yeah, it may be much more.
We have to rework on things like kind of material, what is the minimum accessible accessibility required there, and electrical standards and safety standards.
I think probably what madam is looking for, can we introduce such system in Kabar Park?
Lal Park.
So,
it's not elevated.
Yeah, but it's on the
ground
also.
On ground. Track it and design after.
Yeah, on the ground also.
See, for example, we can meet the direct particles.
Yeah.
Yesterday I was with him in Lal Bagh.
Oh,
I saw that Lal Bagh has gone from backwards. I was born near Lal Bagh. I used to roam around in Lal Bagh and then eat all the fruits. We used to steal the fruits. And I got married in Lal Bagh.
Oh, that's all.
Oh. It is my golden jubilee. So I was wondering, people are just walking in the dust. They can talk to
that's what
for Lal Bagh and one park is the head.
Probably we can also carry it very fast, not much cost also because they are not elevated. So, in a lesser cost optimization, we can think of Lal Bagh and Kabar Park. As Madam Sajay, we can go for cafeteria also there. People love to have it, ice cream, vending, chocolates.
They already have it in Lal Bagh.
Yeah.
And in Kabar Park also, they don't allow anything now. They don't allow the hygiene issues and cleanliness issues. But they can talk to them beyond. There are enough roads, kind of Kabar Park is not open till 8 a.m.
Yeah. Timings you can do this.
They can allow at least the cyclist to do cycling in the park. They can earmark the either paint it or asphalting it, allow it. We'll talk with them for that. We need to talk to three people. One is Bangalore Traffic Police, secondly, UEMP, and thirdly, the
Horticulture.
So the first trial, on trial basis, we can talk to these people.
But this is all on the road level.
That's fine.
The road level.
This is the road level.
First, now, ECORIDE and the store.
The end of the
will be with the roof